Hello everyone, Xeno and Zumi here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we didn't have a inferiority complex. Yeah, I'm going with that. Let's go. We're starting off. We got to defeat Shar Aznable while we're also alone. And why is he alone? We won't find that out until we play Judo Ash's story. Master Asia has appeared. Haman. The big tray has appeared. Let's protect it. Gotta just try and hold off Shar and then help out one of the two. Actually, which one is Rue? That's Rue. Okay. Rue's got. Actually, what is this, the victory munitions? Oh, yeah, it is what I thought it was. I am so sorry, because I am. This mission is just so different from what you usually think it is. Oh my god, we're getting kicked about. It's not helpful. Conquer the coastline. Now let's go help Judo. The access gate is opened. We can escape to the central garden.
Judo, I'm here to help. We can forget about Shimaku, but make sure Judo
did not allow any allied mobile suit to be destroyed. So we need to actually... Oh my god. We'll leave that to Judo and then go after Master Asia, Shason Rue. It's 2v1 is going to be particularly fair. However, a 2v2, not so much. Let's capture this field. No more. Let's not allow Master Asia to win this. We can't allow ourselves to lose to anyone. No allies must be lost in this. Puru is having trouble. Judo should be going after her. There we go. Master Asia is down. Hayato has appeared. Hayato's going for the big tray. Amuro have appeared. Camille and Amuro are heading for the big tray. We'll need to try and clear path to them. Clear path towards the big tray. Here comes Hayato going to fall down next. We need to try and reach the center. Just try and survive. There goes Hayato. Full recover. We need to start getting moving. Let's help Loran out so he can get. I keep wanting to call Loran a she. Okay. The big tree is having trouble. We've got to move to rescue. Peach is having trouble. Let's take on Camille. This is not good. We need to move forward. Imperius having trouble. There goes Camille. Secret passages. Char's appeared. This is not good. This isn't good. We need to take out Char immediately. If the big tree falls, we lose. Cut him down. Okay. Okay, that was good. Bring back the rest of them. Take down Armoro and bring back everyone. And take down Miliardo. Elle's needing help, needing as much help as she can. Here comes Armoro. And we're powered down. Great. There it goes. Take as much health as I can. This is not good. We need to beat Miliardo and keep this field powerful. But also to bring Rue here. She won't be able to get through Miliardo. Let's go. Shore's conquered the center. We need to break through. Here comes Miliardo. Also, I don't know. Oh. I was wondering where Hero was. Bay Tree is in trouble. I need to start moving to help. But there we go. The sad thing is, Rekua and Sarah aren't ready. Aren't here. Judo, you should not be having trouble right now. There we go. Rue's having trouble. Continuing mission. Let's crush this field. Not have to worry about now. Let's crush Char. And he is not getting away. This cutscene is the same, so we're also skipping this. Judo's mission, Judo and Ryu's version of this mission is much different. So I really want to show off Shiraku's first. Judo just left Puru. I was expecting him just to, because he was holding, and he dragged Shaw in there. Great. Great. That is a nice list of names just over on the side. Shiraku, Juro, Ru, Betray, Puru, Puru 2, Loran, Beecher, L, and Hiro. But next time. Next time we'll be following the Musha Gundam. I cannot speak apparently. Underground, I'm quite sure. But we're heading into the Colosseum if I'm correct. The Mausoleum. There we go. Yeah, I was correct for the second time. This is Zeno and Azuma signing out.